I don't know what you suggest, because back then, when I was in your position, I was suggesting we bomb Belgrade. I was suggesting that we send American pilots in and blow up all the bridges on the Drina. I was suggesting we take out his oil supplies. I was suggesting very specific action.
And isn't it interesting that we didn't have to go that far to begin the solution in Bosnia?
Isn't it interesting that about 200,000 people were killed in the meantime by the time they did?
Yes.
Why, some of you ask, have I been so relentless on Serbia and Kostunica, who I do not trust? Why have I been so persistent in not providing aid for the people of Serbia, who are many good people? Why? Because until they look in their hearts, they can never cure themselves of the disease that they are the oppressed. And as long as they operate on that standard, this cycle will continue and continue and continue. So that's why, not for vengeance, but for release, I could make a compelling case before any jury in the world that you have every right, and the leaders here have every right, to seek retribution and let loose the dogs of war. You have every right. But the fact of the matter is, you have been used as pawns for 400 years, arguably 700 years.